online chats with celebrities.
Outstanding work!
Contests.
Give it to him.
Behind-the-scenes interviews. Giveaways. Take a studio tour.
What's new to rent or buy at your local video store this week? Call 1-800-VIDEO-411, the 24-hour hotline that's your ticket to the latest releases on video and DVD.
Coming soon to a theater near you.
Can you believe it? I'm finally going to get rid of my gut.
Well, I don't understand. Nobody sees you naked anyway.
Meet the lovely Jane Marks.
You're going to look great.
He just flirted with me.
The guy is your liposuction doctor.
And her three amazing daughters.
I don't know anyone who would adopt a kid at that age. Your mother, she must be a saint. Is she all right? You know what? She just wants her attention.
What did they say about me? I want to know.
They said you weren't sexy.
I think you're sexy.
Can you give me a job?
I can have sex with you.
You were supposed to contribute once Maddie went to school.
I'm trying to sell my art, Bill.
Maybe you should just get a job. You know, a job.
I'd like to apply for the job.
What do you do?
I'm an artist.
Aren't you going to give me a smile or something? You're hired.
Thanks.
I thought you worked at a one-hour photo.
I take my pictures to a one-hour photo. It takes about an hour.
Now, what we need here is hot. You two are about to rip each other's clothes off.
What kind of sex do you have with your boyfriend? You heard me.
I guess you women have a raw deal.
No, childbirth is incredible.
Excuse us.
I'm gonna stand there, and you're gonna tell me everything that's wrong with me.
Your boss is 17, so?
Don't they know how cute you are?
He's probably got a huge crush on you.
I think I'm too old to be cute.
No way, you're pretty cute.
How are you and Belle?
Oh, I don't know why he ever married me.
You were pregnant?
I've been thinking about you all night.
I'm married.
Jordan!
Mm-hmm.
Get out of the car and go to your room.
That's funny, I have that same robe.
Lionsgate Films presents...
I just got arrested.
I want to drink that.
Catherine Keener, Brenda Bleffin, Emily Mortimer, Jake Gyllenhaal, and Dermot Mulroney.
You think I'm an idiot?
I think you're lovely and amazing.
Hey, you guys, this is Cindy, my agent.
Hi, nice to meet you. I didn't know you had two sisters.
I told you a million times.
You did?
Yeah.
Courtney!
Hi.
Also available from Lionsgate Home Entertainment. In a place off the beaten path, life never changes. But for Dave Purcell, life keeps getting worse.
I want a divorce.
You're cracked.
And worse.
I'm going bust. I'm gonna send the arc. People aren't coming.
It's not over yet. I got an idea.
This is the bird. Extremely rare. Haven't finished painting it yet.
You just report having seen it by the restaurant. They'll be trampling all over the place.
Go ahead, you're on the air.
Well, I've seen a strange bird. It's a duck, I think.
And where did you see it?
Push Cove.
Isn't that where that restaurant used to be?
Yeah, I think the restaurant's still there, yeah.
I've come about the bird.
Yes, it's filling up fast.
Let me tell you about the birds and the bees.
One of those bird watchers, apparently. Imagine, died looking for a duck.
They call the police. The International Bird Police? Interbird?
And a thing called love.
We know you were in there.
That's not true.
Lionsgate Entertainment presents...
Always have a plan B, Dave.
Academy Award winner William Hurt in a story about second chances going foul.
Always have a plan C, Dave.
Rare birds.
I don't understand this. I don't understand us anymore.
America's top critics are calling Lantana one of the year's 10 best films.
Do you ever worry that we don't make love very often?
I love you. Whether we make love 3 times a week or once a month doesn't really change that.
2 big thumbs up.
I hate what's happening to us. I hate it.
An astonishingly well-acted film.
Listen, why don't we take separate cars? I've got a late meeting, and that way you won't have to wait for me in town.
Police are inquiring into the disappearance of psychiatrist Valerie Summers.
$50 says it's the husband. Would you mind telling me what happened last night?
I got home around midnight. Car wasn't here. Came in, I checked the machine.
I've had an accident. I'm okay. I can't get the car started.
The last message said that there was a car coming and she was gonna wave it down.
You went in a bit hard.
Hey, if you don't like the way I'm handling things, take it up at the station.
How's your marriage been lately, Joe?
It's fine. How's yours?
Up and down.
If your wife got into a car with some man that didn't come home, what would you imagine?
Right now, I'd be going mad.
Where are you? You didn't say you were going to be late. Please, I need you.
Have you ever cheated on your wife?
This is not an affair. It's a one-night stand. It happened twice.
I tell my wife everything.
Most men hold something back.
You don't know how lucky you are to have the marriage you've got.
Tony Award winner Anthony LaPaglia. Academy Award winner Jeffrey Rush. Academy Award nominee Barbara Hershey. And introducing Carrie Armstrong.
I don't want this to be happening.
9 times out of 10 when the wife goes missing, the husband knows something about it.
Lantana. In 1961, America was in a race to space.
Initiate auto sequence.
3, 2, 1.
We have a new face in class, Wilhelm von Huber, the second.
And Billy von Huber.
The second what? Geek?
Was caught in the middle.
This is a restricted area. My dad works here.
My dream? Send a man to the moon.
But when the search for the perfect astronaut...
We're going to send up a test subject first.
...led to Mac.
Get him off me! You're going to train them to be astronauts?
Great. Secret's out. Now I'll have to kill you.
Things...
Or I could hire you.
...began to get wild.
I didn't blow it.
Can you spare the kid for an hour? Let's take her a little left.
Then you kicked some serious monkey butt.
They were friends.
You guys think you can play baseball, huh?
They were partners.
There's nothing to this thing. I'm still not talking to you.
Okay, everyone, this one is for real.
And they were heroes.
You know, the whole world's watching you, buddy. Let's show them what America's made of.
Who showed the world how to reach for the stars.
Wow!
James Woods, Annabeth Gish, and Alex Lins.
So, there's your little friend, huh? He's in outer space, yeah?
Race to Space, based on a true story.
You two really do get along. It's amazing. Maybe you're related.
Wow.
May, when all gay flowers were blooming, sweet William on his deathbed lay for the love of Barbara Allen.
Hey, ladies, where did you learn that song?
My granny gave it to me.
What on earth are you doing in such a dreadful place?
I made a great discovery.
Old English ballads. And I am going to be the first to publish them. Now,
nice enough. My intention is to exalt the fine music of these mountains. It means to lift up.
You mean exploit. It means to steal.
First it was a coal and lumber companies coming in here. Now they want to take our music, too.
The only way to preserve our way of life up here is to keep your way of life down there.
The ballads are precious musical legacy.
No one knows that these songs are being sung right here in the mountains of America.
I believe that you can win public sentiment over with your music.
We're not really interested in what you people out there think about us.
Lily!
I'm not risking life and limb.
Please come with us.
Don't butt in where you don't belong.
Never been anywhere where the music is as much a part of life as it is here. It's beautiful.
Come with me.
I'm a jinx for a woman, Millie.
I'm not your average woman.
When I first come to this country in 1849, I saw many fair lovers.
You made most of us feel real proud.
I
have never heard such singing.